Well, hello everybody. We are back. Christina Jordan here, master nutritionist here at Fit Body Weight Loss. And I'm here with my beautiful, gorgeous patient.
Thank you. Look at
your hair. I love it today. Did you get a cut?
No.
It looks beautiful. I love it. So, do you want to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Danita.
So, Danita, you've been with me for a couple months now. And Danita is celebrating something pretty big today. She's like, I am?
What is it?
Well, you want to grab this fun little demo?
Oh my goodness.
I know. You want to give this a shake? So this right here, if you're wondering, what is this? This is a 5-pound replica of human body fat. So you have lost 8 of those today.
That's crazy.
8.
It doesn't feel like that, but it's crazy.
Isn't it crazy? She is down 40 pounds today. High five!
Yay.
Can you give me 5 with that on? Like, it's so crazy. It's like, you want to give it a shake? It's crazy, you guys. Oh, I think your hubby just said, he said, you're doing great and you have worked so hard. Great job. I'm so proud of you.
Oh,
aw, that's a good, I'm so proud of her too, Brian. She is, you are doing so good. And so this month, she is down another 6 pounds. And every month is different, isn't it?
Yes.
Like some months it's a little more, some months it's a little less. And yeah. I think the important thing to remember is we don't lose like a slide. It's not gonna be this perfect slide where you're wee. In fact, if our bodies lost like that, we would die because it makes it to where we actually can't hold and protect ourselves if needed. So we lose like a stair where it's a little more, and then it might plateau a little, and a little more, and then, you know.
And that's what it definitely feels like. It doesn't feel like a whoosh and a whoosh.
It's not. Every month is different. And you never know each month how it's going to be. I never know even. But I can tell you that I see your stats. I see how your inches are shrinking. I see how just even the glow of your skin and how healthy you look. I know. I'm like, I'm just going to come over here and just follow you around and give you compliments all day.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
And the way your hair has gotten so shiny and just everything about you, the way you carry yourself, the joy on your face, just I can even see in the way you walk. There's like an energy. And
yeah,
so,
I do feel like I'm sitting up more.
Yeah, I can see it. I can see that confidence coming through. And I like that.
Yeah.
How do you feel if there's someone watching right now? Because I know you've been really busy. She's starting school again. She's in college full time. She volunteers full time. She works part time / full time in all of this while doing your health full time.
Yes, and taking care of the house.
Yes.
And the husband. And
yes.
The son and the dog.
Yes, yes. So you're managing all of this and you're not letting the excuse of busy rob from you. What advice do you have for anyone watching that is busy?
Put your health first. Put your health first because you are important, just like everybody else in your family, just like the chores, just like the husband. You are important.
It's true. It's true. And I see it all the time with moms. Mm-hmm. Moms will put themselves last on the list or not even on the list at all.
Mm-hmm. And I did that for a long time.
A long time. Well, this is your season, and you have more to give now. You have more of you to give, more energy.
Yes, definitely.
You feel happier, I'm sure. You know, I know that you are doing not just, this isn't just benefiting you, this is benefiting your whole family.
Yes, yes it is. My husband might grumble sometimes because of the food choices,
the food,
but that's
right.
Okay.
Hey,
that's okay.
They all do, the kids do, my kids do. If people ask me all the time, do your kids eat like you? Well, I try. Is it perfect? No. Are they perfect? No. Sometimes they'll go and have, you know, their pizza or whatever. Like just this week, the kids had pizza and the husband. You know what I had? I had cauliflower pizza. I had a cauliflower crust. And you know, it was fine. I had that and a kale salad. I was good. Some celery sticks and hummus. I was fine.
Yeah, my husband just tried some kale salad and he actually enjoyed it. So it was like, introducing
there
you
go.
To your like
there
it.
You go. There you go. Well, if you are interested in learning more about what she's doing, she is doing our Forever Fit Elite weight loss program. You can find it on my website at fitbodyweightloss.com or you can call my office and learn more at 844-537-2408. You are doing amazing. Congratulations. 40 pounds down today. I'm all, that's this many.
That's this many.
Can you tell I have little kids? I'm all, that's this many. So go check it out. I'm so proud of you. And we will talk to you guys later, but hang in there. If you yourself are in the journey or wanting to start the journey, hang in there. Listen to her advice. You gotta put yourself first. You can do it, you guys. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.